गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, टुडे टॉपिक रिलेटेड क्वाड्रिक इक्वेशन चैप्टर 4। सो दिस इज द थर्ड लेक्चर रिलेटेड चैप्टर 4। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एनी हाउ वी हैव टू रिमेंबर स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ क्वाड्रिक इक्वेशन, दैट इज ए एक्स स्क्वेयर प्लस बी एक्स प्लस सी। नाउ टुडेज टॉपिक इज रिलेटेड विद द रूट्स बाय जनरल फॉर्मूला और क्वाड्रिक फॉर्मूला। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ जनरल फॉर्मूला? सो इट इज फाउंडेड बाय श्रीधर आचार्य एंड इट इज लाइक दैट माइनस बी प्लस माइनस अंडर रूट बी स्क्वेयर माइनस फोर ए सी बाय टू। सो ऑलवेज वी नो दैट के रूट हैज टू, क्वाड्रिक इक्वेशन हैज टू रूट्स, बट नेसेसरी कंडीशन इज दैट बी स्क्वेयर माइनस फोर ए सी ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू जीरो। इट इज टू मच इजी टू फाइंड आउट द रूट्स बिकॉज वी आर यूजिंग ए बी एंड सी इन सॉल्यूशन। इफ यू विल सी द लास्ट प्रीवियस लेक्चर, इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव टू डू द फैक्टराइजेशन और वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द रूट बाई कंप्लीटिंग स्क्वेयर, बट इन दिस वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द रूट्स बाई यूजिंग A, B, and C, that is already given in question. So, but criteria is that B square minus 4AC greater than equal to 0. That is necessary condition. What is the meaning of necessary condition? Greater than equal to 0. So, we have to put value of A, B, and C, that is given in already in question. And it is greater than 0. If it is greater than or equal to 0, then we can say yes, it has root. Otherwise, we can say no roots. We can say no root. When we can say no root, when value of b square minus 4ac is less than 0. If minus 4 is given as a, or we have find out minus 4, then it is less than 0. So we can say no roots. So again, repeat the topic. Today's topic, quadratic equation related quadratic formula, or we can say general formula. What is the meaning of general formula? It is founded by Sridhar Acharya and it is like that x is equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac by 2a. That is a general formula. Why we are using general formula? Because it is whatever value related general formula, that is a, b and c, it is already given in question. So example 13 we are doing at here, there are three sum that we have to solve. So we want to discuss now first sum. So before we start first sum, first of all I have to write general formula, that is x is equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac divided by 2. That I have to write. And I have to find out first A. So A is equal to 3. If you will see the equation, 3x square minus 5x plus 2. So A is equal to 3, B is equal to minus 5, and C is equal to 2. So 3 values we have to put in a equation. But necessary condition is what? We have to first find out B square minus 4AC. So now value of B is given, that is minus 5. So minus 5 square minus 4 into A, that is given 3 and 2. So if you will see that minus square, minus 5 square is 25. Minus 4 3 is 12, 12 2 is 24. So 24, here 25 minus 24, that is 1. So now under root 1, answer is 1. So we have to put directly at here 1. So x is equal to b, value of b, that is minus 5 plus minus 1 upon 2 into a, that is 3. So now x is equal to minus minus plus, here plus 1 divided by 6. We know that in quadratic equation it has two roots. So second time 5 minus 1 divided by 6. So here value x equal to 1. Here value x is equal to 4 by 6, that is 2 by 3. So solution we have to write, solution or roots, we have to write solution or roots are, because it has two value, that is 1 comma 2 by 3. So out of 3, one sum I have completed here. Again I repeat it, because mostly steps must be understood properly. So first, what is my first target? You have to find out A, B, C. Then write the formula, that is Sridhar Acharya or general formula, x equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac by 2a. First of all, we have to find out b square minus 4ac. So b square minus 4ac I have find out, that is under 1, but under root 1 is also 1. Now we have to put a value of a, b and c in the general formula. So if you will put value of a, b and c in general formula, we get two value, x equal to 1 and 2 by 3. Clear or not now? So again we are doing this second sum. Again first, what we have to write? First a, b and c. Here a, here it is b, here it is c. So value of a is 1. Someone writing x, that is wrong, because x square is a variable and the coefficient is a. So first of all we have to write a, we have to write b, we have to write c. Now first of all, what I have to find out? B square minus 4ac. B square minus 4ac. So b square means what? 4 square. 4 square minus 4 into 1 into c. So now 4 square is 16 minus 5 fours are 20. So answer is minus 4. So minus 4 less than 0. So it has no roots because of negative sign. B square minus 4ac is less than 0. Is less than 0, so we cannot say it has roots. If it is greater than or equal to 0, then we can say yes. But here, by using or putting value of a, b, c, we get minus 4. So we have to say no roots. Now third sum. Again, standard, first of all, we have to check it. So I am checking now. B square minus 4ac greater than equal to 0. Now value of b, that is minus. So if you will see properly, I am writing at here value first of all. Here a is equal to 2. What is the meaning of here a is equal to 2? Why? Because x square is variable and coefficient is a. So x square coefficient is 2. X coefficient is minus 2 root 2. And c constant term is 1. So that is why I am writing a is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 2 root 2 and c is equal to 1. Now b square minus 4ac greater than equal to 0. So I have to put value of b minus 2 root 2 whole 2 square minus 4a, that is 2, c, that is 1. So 2 square is 4, 4 to the 8. 4 to the 8. 8 minus 8, 0. So 0 is equal to 0. So we can say yes, root is. Yes, it has root. Now it has root, then we have to write the formula, that is x, that is I have to write it. So now x is equal to, I have to write x is equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac divided by 2 a. So ax is equal to value of b, that is minus 2 root 2. Already we have a get value b square minus 4ac, that is 0. Into 2, here under root, so it is equal to 0. So minus minus plus, so 2 root 2 upon 4, again 2, 2 is, so root 2 upon 2, but we have to write 2 times root 2. Why I am writing 2 times root 2? Because it can cancel easily. So 1 upon root 2. So ax is equal to 1 upon root 2. I have to write 2 times. Why? Because it is repeated. Again I am say or explain you when b square minus 4ac is equal to 0. If you will get b square minus 4a equal to 0, you get, we can directly write ax is equal to minus b by 2a. Always remember that is formula. Ax equal to minus b by 2a. Ax equal to minus b by 2a, that is a formula we can directly write when b square minus 4 is equal to 0. So if you will put directly at here minus b by 2a, we can get answer. X is equal to 1 upon root 2, again 1 upon root 2. One more sum related it. Again first step, what is my first step? I have to find out b square minus 4ac greater than equal to 0. So I am now, first of all, write the a, b and c. Anyhow, I have to write first. A is equal to 4. B is equal to 4 plus root 4 root 3. And c is equal to 3. Now, if you will see, b square minus 4ac greater than equal to 0. So b means 4 root 3. Whole 2 square, 4, a value of a, that is again 4, value of c, that is 3. So 4 square is 16, 4 square is 16, 16 3 is 48, minus 4, 4 is 16, 16 3 is again 48, here I have to put value greater than or equal to 0. Now 48 minus 48 plus 48 minus 48, so 0. 0 greater than equal to 0. So again we have to say yes, roots, but repeated. Now again we know that b square minus 4 is equal to 0. So now already discussed in above sum that I have to put value minus b by 2a. So value of b, that is 4 root 3, value of a, that is 2 into 4, these 4 cut. So x is equal to minus root 3 by 2. But again we discussed that it is a repeated root, so I have to write 2 times x is equal to minus root 3 by 2. So it is 2 sums, I think 3 examples I have completed here. Now one more sums related it, we can do it, but before do it we have to solve, rub this again. You have to write it when I am solve all the type of sum. When you are using this, watching this video, compulsory you have to write. Another thing is that if you go through video thoroughly, then you have to start your exercise. So I am now rub this. Again I am explaining you, first of all what you have to find out, b square minus 4ac. If you find out b square minus 4ac, then now I want to try one more sum to solve these. One more sums I have to explain but it is some different. So that is why I am rubbing at here. Okay. So now this type of sum. In this type, first of all, I have to simplify it. Because here, if you will see, our standard equation is what? Ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. But here it is not in standard form. So first of all, I have to make it standard form. So x plus 1 upon x is equal to 3. So if I simplify, so x square plus 1 is equal to 3x. Therefore, x square minus 3x plus 1 is equal to 0. Now, we have to write first a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 3, and c is equal to 1. Now, b square minus 4ac greater than equal to 0. So, minus 3 whole to square minus 4 into 1 into 1. So 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. So now I am explaining this, that b square minus 4ac, b square minus 4ac already we have get, that is 5 greater than equal to 0. Now standard formula is ax is equal to minus b plus minus under root. I have to write directly at 5 at here. Or we can say b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. So ax is equal to value of b, that is at here, minus 3 plus minus b square minus 4ac, that is 5, root 5 upon 2 into a. A means 1. So x is equal to minus minus plus. So 3 plus root 5 by 2, and x is equal to 3 minus root 5 by 2. Now we cannot solve further it. We cannot add it because it's a here root 5 is a real number. We cannot add it. 3 plus root 5, or we can say irrational. So 3 plus root 5 by 2 and 3 minus root 5 by 2. So exercise 4.2, question number 1 and 2, you have to try to solve this way. Because mostly this term, this type of sum. So because of now corona, or we can say COVID-19, you have to make your health first. Perfect. So for better health, you have to follow the diet perfect. And if you have not understand this lecture properly, then you can also comments in my lecture that, sir, please try to explain in Gujarati, or then I will try myself to explain bifocal language, that is English also and Gujarati. Because mostly in lecture, I have explained everything in English, but some parents today in meeting say that if you will explain in English with Gujarati, then it is better for us. So if you will comment in this lecture that, okay, sir, please explain with English and Gujarati, then in next lecture, I try myself to explain in Gujarati and English.